All right, my name's Luke, and I'm doing work experience. Look around you, yeah? Everyone's on their way to work. He's having a go. Admittedly, working with limited resources, but that's what it's about, eh? Give the fuckers a chance.
That really is giving me a headache.
Now, obviously, people look at me and they see executive material. There's no substitute for experience, is there? And that's what I'm getting. I'm standing at the foothills of a mountain of shit, and I've got my eyes right on the summit. That's where I'm going to plant my flag, my friend. Yeah, I'm making cups of coffee for people who can't be bothered to do it for themselves, but the way I see it, I'm also supplying key backup support to the entire company while soaking up the mechanics of the modern business environment. Whereas at home, my backroom staff setup leaves a lot to be desired.
The bread's not defrosted for your sandwiches. Want a couple of sausage rolls instead?
What would sugar do? Go for the rolls or hold out for the sandwiches? It's a fucking setup, mate. You should have seen this kind of crap before. So is this a warning then?
Oh yeah! Get off and fucking milk it, you muppet!
Is that you, Peter?
Just a van driver. Nothing to worry about.
But hey, Bakey! Don't fall off it, yeah? What you waiting for, the fucking crisp?
The first thing I do when I get in the office is check my Theo Pafita's motivational thought for the day. There it is. He shot a bird there. The hungry warrior must prioritise his arrows. Right. Nice one, Theo. Let's get a bike ordered for my sandwiches.